Ever wondered what's inside of those international power socket adapters? This one even has a USB port. It has extendable plugs for continental Europe, for Britain, for the USA, and you can turn those poles to cover even more countries. I don't see any screws, so let's just try to break it. We create a little gap to be able to insert a bigger screwdriver. And then just break it apart. And now I can see some screw bosses, which means that this thing is actually held together by screws. By the way, the thickness of the plastic is not that bad for such a cheap product. Huh, the screws are here, covered by these little plastic covers. I easily break the first one, but the second one gets stuck. Okay, let's just unscrew the first one and simply crack it open. A little effort. The little circuit board is for the USB port. By the way, the USB adapter in this thing is so bad it can't even charge my phone. I measured the output current at barely 200 milliamps. The wires are very thin, of course, not much current here. It's a wrong screwdriver, but who cares, right? So this is one of those movable plugs that this device is all about. As you can see, the pieces slide along each other like this, remaining in contact. The wires are connected to the metal brackets with some round crimped terminals. Nice. That's all. We have more teardowns coming soon. Subscribe if you want to see them.